Now, you might be wondering why they call me the liar. Well, some say it's on account of what I swear transpired next. But to be honest, I hardly believe it myself. But the Vault Hunter descended toward Crater's Edge, their iron hot in hand, with enough grit to sand a tree trunk smooth. They were ready to fight, and good thing, too. Rose had slipped through their fingers too many times, but there was nowhere left for her to run. It was a dead end. Aptly named.
Ruin's coming. And I'll be the one holding the reins. Come on, gunslinger. Draw.
Eyes to the sky, bounty hunter.
I'm unstoppable.
Save the town. Simple as salt. They're long gone nowadays, but their legend remains. Of course, there was still the matter of the bounty. It's time to head back to town.
Dead folks loot off your hands.
Well, ain't you a sight?
This one's for the shirt!
I told you everything changed when Walter became a town.
About that bounty, you sure earned it and then some. Here, take this.
Of a pleasure riding and
fighting with you, Tomodachi. Sure hope you stick around a while.
Bad haul, all things told. Funny thing, townsfolk never did find Rose's body. But I suppose that's a story for another day.